Hey, hang on. Is that a sorcery emblem? I've never seen one like this. Not even back in Vinheim.
What a brilliant flame. Please, friend, let me have that. I am begging you. I'm a craftsman of Vinheim. I'd go hollow before I pass him a flame like that. Oh, really? You are wonderful. I will forge a wicked masterpiece just for you. A weapon to make a legend out of it. Goodbye then. Keep your head on her. You really.
this is a surprise. I get few visitors. Save for ghosts, you have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal. The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable. Hello there. What is it? The key to the seal is now in your hands. I will help you in any way possible. Sacrificed to contain the Dark Wraiths. Mark my words, the Dark Wraiths are the enemies of man and any living thing that has a soul. They were never meant to roam again.
Thank you.
Oh!
You see, Master, with them, you have done much. Before I leave, oh, hello. Then let us. All right, that'll.
Darkstalker Calf, I can guide thee and illuminate the truth. The truth I shall share without sentiment. After the advent of fire, the ancient lords found the three souls, but your progenitor found a fourth, unique soul, the Dark Soul. Your ancestor claimed Dark Souls and waited for fire to subside, and soon the flames did fade and only dark remained. Thus began the age of men, the age of dark. However, Lord Gwyn trembled at the dark, clinging to his age of fire and in dire fear of humans. And the Dark Lord who would one day be born amongst them. Lord Gwyn resisted the course of nature by sacrificing himself to link the fire and commanding his children to shepherd the humans. Gwyn has blurred your past to prevent the birth of the Dark Lord. I am the primordial serpent. I seek to right the wrongs of the past, to discover our true Lord. But the other serpent, Frapt, lost his sense and befriended Lord Gwyn. Undead warrior, we stand at a crossroads. Only I know the truth about your fate. You must destroy the fading Lord Gwyn, who has coddled fire and resisted nature, and become the fourth Lord, so that you may usher in an age of dark. Very well. I shall now guide you to Gwyn's prison. Be still, and trust thine flesh to me. Place the Lord vessel upon the altar. What is it? Place the Lord vessel upon the altar. What is it? Place the Lord vessel upon the altar. What? What is it? Very well. Once the vessel is filled with souls, the gate to Gwyn shall open. Seek Gravelord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, and the traitor, Seath the Scales. Fill this vessel with their souls. Then the gate will open so that you may kill Gwyn. Are you ready? Then, let us return to the abyss. Entrust thine flesh to me. Grant the art of life drain, the legendary power of the Dark Lord. It can preserve your humanity while undead and cast off the shackles placed upon your brethren. Thank you. undead warrior. To speak now is premature. It begins with your retrieval of the Lord Vessel.
Really beginning to like it here.
Oh, maybe it's time I do something about it. Oh, maybe it's time I do.
There you are. I'll be. There's nothing. No one. Nothing.
Then, as. Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.